Hello everybody, so today I am unboxing a Pusheen box. I plan on doing this with all the three boxes I had bought recently, but I always end up opening them before I do a video, but right now I just walked 30 minutes to get it from my old address because I had already shipped it before I told them I moved. Probably not the smartest idea, but no one saw me, so that's okay. So we're just going to get right into it. Plastic was a little damaged by the rain, but it's no big deal. The box is okay. Sorry about the noise. See the cat? This is my Pusheen box. Need the feet. So blue is not usually my color, and it's just not really my color, so we'll see if I like it. Oh, that is a lot. Let me show you. A lot. Sorry about the mess you probably saw, by the way. Okay, so what should we start with? We got I forgot what they're called, sleep mask. I have probably 10 of these different ones, just random ones I bought. Even have a weighted one, I think was actually from a Pusheen box, but I'm not sure. What is this? We got a trinket jar. Not that I need more jars, but I might use it for candy. I know I always need a candy jar because I have covers full of candy. Okay, probably just one right now. This is so cute, and it's not a bad quality at all. These look more like what's that name? Dahlias instead of stars, though, which is okay. They're pretty. Oh, it fits really nice. Nice. Or I could use it for coffee or tea. I have been wanting to get unbagged tea because I have a cup that came in one of the previous boxes that was a tea thing. I don't know what it's called. This is a glass bottle with a tea infuser. That's what it was. Let's see. The next thing we have is an alarm clock. I might give this away because I'm not a big fan of the horoscope things. And it looks like, you know, I love this type of clock. It has, all those signs on it. I don't know. I'd have to look it up. Let's see if it comes with batteries. Nope. I don't think I have any batteries, so I'll have to do a separate video on seeing if I can get this to work. I had just moved recently, so I don't have any idea where anything is. So, on to the next thing. It's this small box right here. Star projector lamp. Oh, I could drive my boyfriend crazy with this. Oh, and I don't have batteries. Alright. Well, can't try that right now. And then we got this. It's really soft. And my boyfriend might steal this from me, which is okay. It just says, what does it say? I see a word. Can't read it. Might help if I put my glasses on. Cosmic. That's pretty. It's a really nice soft color. I think my sister would like it better because she's more of a royal blue person. I'm more of a pink and red, but that's okay. Next we have a coaster set, which would be nice because I don't like all the wet condescending drinks or whatever on my bedside table. So, because I would, and it would be nice to. These are actually quite nice. You know, I've never actually had coasters before, so I can't say if they're nicer than others, but I like them. They seem nice to me, and they're pretty. So it says Stellar, Stardust. Oh, probably should show it closer. This one says Out of the World, Out of This World. Sorry about the lighting. I haven't gotten all the equipment for proper YouTube videos. I'm literally holding the phone with my feet, by the way. This says Stardust. Stellar. And this one just has a cat on it. You know, pushing. You know, it'd be cool if they did a partnership with Grumpy Cat for one of the boxes. I think that'd be cool. We got our vinyl figure. Oops, I almost dropped the phone. It sounds like there's something in here. Maybe it's just to weigh it down. But this is really cool. Reminds me of High School Musical. When Gabriella is sitting on the moon that comes down. I think it's Gabriella. It's been like 5 years since I've watched that movie. And it goes like... I got it. Okay, one last thing. Looks like it's a decoration. But it's nice and gold. Pretty. Oh, yep, it is. We might hang this up later. I still got a lot of decoration to hang up already, so we'll see. First few things didn't want to stick to the wall, so. And then the box is really pretty. I'll show it to you. So, looks like a bunch of star constellations. I really hope that sound in the video. I just got a notification. Well, that's all for today. I will see if I can do a separate video of showing you the rest of my Pusheen things, and maybe by then I will have batteries for my alarm clock, if I don't give it away, and my light. Have a great day. Thanks for visiting.